Indian 7th Brigade collapsed.
In the East Sector, Chinese troops approached Ta'an. Disbanded Indian soldiers were captured everywhere, including Indian 7th Brigade commander. Weapons were abandoned by Indian troops everywhere. They are really hungry, no will to fight. Indian surrenders were treated well by China. And it ended the war.